Where the hell's the suit store? We've been walking for 45 minutes.
Brick, I thought you said this was a shortcut.
Fantastic.
Well, is it a shortcut or not?
Okay.
Jeez.
Hey!
Uh-oh. Here comes trouble.
Burgundy and the ladies went out for a little stroll, huh? Boys go out walking around and talking things through.
Keep a tight perimeter.
Ron Burgundy, and the Channel 4 news team. Where's your mommy?
You back off, evening news team.
You know, I understand that they had to bring a female in. Change your diapers. Wipe the dribble away from your bubbling lips. Rub Vaseline all over your hiney and tell you that it's special and different from everyone else's.
He said hiney.
Brick, get back over here.
Hiney.
Does she tuck you in, Ronnie? Give you a little kiss on your forehead. Tell you everything's gonna be okay.
I've had enough of you, Mantooth. This is gonna end right here, right now. Let's dance, dickweed.
You wanna dance, Ronnie? I want a polka.
Come get a taste. Rick, where'd you get a hand grenade?
I don't know.
All right. Let's do this.
Hey! If you're gonna have a fight, then don't forget Channel 2 News with me, lead anchor Frank Pritchard.
You dirtbags have been in third place for 5 years.
Yeah, well, you're about to be in dead place.
Not so fast, you ingrates! Public news team is taking a break from its pledge drive to kick some ass. No commercials! No mercy!
Yeah! ¿Cómo están, bitches? Spanish language news is here. Tonight's top story. The sewers run red with Burgundy's blood. Yeah! Yeah!
Like we got ourselves a bilingual blood fest.
Now, before we do this, let's go over the ground rules. Rule number one, no touching of the hair or face.
Of course.
And that's it. Now, let's do this.
Thank you.
Boy, that escalated quickly.